soon bringing it back again. He beats Alec Parker. He centers, and Bobby Charlton runs in for a magnificent goal.